Alright, today I'm just gonna be randomly doing art, animating, stuff like that on Photoshop. While my brother is apparently doing a distraction dance in the background. Hold on, it's like, well, here I go. Right now I'm gonna try to animate a sea wing mouth. From Wings of Fire, of course. Sea wings are from Wings of Fire. I'm just awkward, so don't mind that. I forgive if my art does not look good. This is also my first time doing this, like animating a mouth. So, yeah. Wow. I did it on the background. So I have to go out and do step backward, get a new layer, because it's going to be harder to animate on the background layer. So that's why I have undone that, and I'm going to do it again. No. Can I not draw this? No, I accidentally deleted this. Oh yes. There we go, I got a straight line. How amazing is that? This is my first time doing this, and I don't have the best art. I cannot draw stuff the best on this, is what I'm trying to say. Okay. Try to restart. Well, here I go, trying to draw something for the first time. What I'm trying to do is a seeming kind of breathing. So that's kind of, I kind of just want to explain what I'm actually doing. So you know that I'm trying to do this. Hey, maybe you even want to judge me at the end, just at my authorial intent. What am I even saying? You can ignore this. I'm just weird. So I am weird. So you'll have to forgive me. I think we're all weird inside, though. I will be quiet now, is what I said. I accidentally turned off mic a little bit early. So I just added the teeth and that little thing you'd have behind there. I may add the tongue, but that may be harder to animate. Actually, I'm just gonna add the tongue. Also, sorry if I'm very awkward. I'm just who I am. People are awkward sometimes.
You should know that.
Well, I'm gonna be quiet again now. I will be talking again soon.
Alright, I have the bioluminescent scales in. Now for the actual animating part. I do want to copy this. Oh god, that looks kind of terrifying. Okay. I then want to bring out up this thing called timeline. And I will add the change to my thing as needed. So I'd get the paintbrush. Actually make the frame animation. This will not be visible. Okay. Then I want to make a new layer. Make this one visible, not that one. Make the change. So that here, this would be the change. And then I'd repeat that process over here again.
This thing is going terribly, so I'm just gonna save this and do it another time. I am going to do something else, though. I'm going to fit in a Five Nights at Freddy's edit. Wow, how surprising. Also, sorry if my voice is quiet. I really have never used mic before. I do not want the animation right now. So I flip up my file saying, get the image I want in. I'm going to try to do Twisted Funtime Foxy. If I can make it. Yes, there will be Five Nights at Freddy's on this channel thing. So, yay. I like adding lots of droop in my twisted animatronic speed paints. I mean, speed edits. Edits. Just edits. Aye, my tongue slips sometimes. So, droop, droop, droop. Oh, now you can just watch me make this for now. Until I decide to talk again. Well, I'm just gonna do that process on the nails until I'm done with them. Actually, I think it'll be good filming the thumbnails. Since those kind
to the only ones that actually are not sharp. God, I keep messing up and not doing the right thing. Well, I think that's done. Huh, I know they look way different from each other. Or they look weirder, but, Well, I'm gonna be quiet now. God, that's creepy. Very creepy indeed. I just want to select these and after I do that, I just want to paint it black, simply because it's kind of easy, because it kind of does something when you select it. It makes it so you can only paint in that area, which is kind of odd, to be honest, but it's helpful. I'm gonna see how that looks. Looks good enough. Well, I'm gonna be quiet again. Well, I'm done with that. And here is my blinking eye animation. Well, that's all. Goodbye.